If you haven't played this in a while, you'll be surprised by how many things you have now. For example, let's check out the inventory. So you have the food item or the inventory for the items. So this is only for food or usable consumable stuff, and this is for your current items. So if you want to start playing the game, I really recommend you get some of the way better items. For example, the wristwatch, wake up an hour earlier, very important. The bigger bag, obviously very important because of the scrap. And maybe the bus pass, because you can travel with the bus, that's also very important. Some of the other items will really help you a lot as well. Yeah, wallet. Keeps your money safe. So as you can see, my happiness is quite low because right now, when you play the game, you actually get city events. And those are actually kind of negative. I don't know why they call it like that. So, as you can see, police will scold you for searching trash, so I can't search trash. Less charity events in shelters. Shop have increased their prices and people are less kind. That means they give you less money when you beg on the streets. Now, this also means that the more you play the game, the harder it will become if you don't, you know, prepare yourself with more perks, that is. There are a lot of perks for you to earn right now, but to be honest, no curfew for shelters is kind of the better one. Beggar for begging and dumpster diver. Strong back, of course. And a lot of other things, but you can also break into cars right now, and this perk also helps you with that. And I only got a few radios out of the cars right now, but let's see the new perk, what it can do for us. As you can see, I'm kind of sad because, well, things have not been going well in the game. Such a lot of great updates for the game. So let's see the park events. Let's go to the picnic area. Yeah, let's search for some food. No food for me in the picnic area. Well, that means I won't have a picnic. My phone is ringing. Never do this. Don't you... You can steal from them if there is no one on the tent, but that's kind of a risky thing to do. Oh, my dog is hungry. Let's feed the dog. That's the most important thing, of course. You can talk to them. You're a good person. Huh? What? But only if you stay kind to the others out there. So that's directly proportional to the homeless reputation. So if you increase it, yeah, they can teach you some skills. So that will give you, I think, an extra perk. You can also trade the radios for some other things. And we got the t-shirt. You can also share phone numbers. And that's kind of an interesting mechanic because you have some pay phones which you can check for money or, you know, call your friends. You saved me once, I hope I can repay you. Okay, let's see if they can teach us anything else. Maybe teach me how to... not to pickpocket, I was going to say. Let's leave the life of crime behind, because right now, even if you get caught stealing from the shops, which is way harder to do, you still get police attention. Small fry. Discipline. Discipline also is also very important because in the beginning you need to drink a lot of alcohol and smoke, you know, to get that little happiness boost. There's nothing there. Well, why are you so happy? But yeah, now parks are very useful to have. Okay, happiness is decreasing by a lot, so I need to find shelter very soon. Either a bathroom or the shelter. So right now it's actually pretty easy to lose the game. I mean, if you play on a, let's say, a very casual one, you'll most likely lose a lot of time. So yeah, unless you get a lot of perks and a lot of items and sleep in the shelters, the game is almost impossible to finish right now. Especially with this character, because, I don't know, maybe the other ones are a little easier, but you start only with 5 pounds or whatever. 5 euros. 5 pounds, yeah. So remember, even though I have all these perks, I can't even search the trash cans right now. So your best option is to just focus on gathering the scrap, because people will give you less money now. So yeah, I have that perk that helps me search the trash cans 2 times. Oh, the music is so sad. And it makes a little mouth icon. Okay, let's give some money. Yeah, I'll have to drink that sometime, because right now I'm very, very sad. I also have a depression, which is a malady, because I was sad for a very long, long time. I don't know, this changes a lot of things around, and I don't know if they are good or bad, but to be honest, these make the game a little more complete. Right now I can see the game is almost fully featured. And it's really worth the price. If you haven't gotten this game yet, you can get it. Also, a lot of people seem to have stopped playing the game because it's, I don't know, rather old. It's 1 or 2 years old and it's still not finished, but, you know, I don't know, I always enjoy it. Better trading. Better hunger. I don't really use that, so let's get the connected one. Oopsie, he caught me stealing from the trash can and he says no begging allowed, but it really means don't search in the trash can. As you can see, that costed us a little happiness, which is extremely, extremely bad. Let's see how much crap we have. So we got the smart shirt here because we are a very smart person, yeah. 52 scrap. That's a lot of scrap I can carry because I have almost all the items and all the perks for that. Yeah, that bigger bag is sure something. I also have a perk that gives me extra money when I fully deliver the scrap. To be honest, I don't even know how that looks because I have so many. But it's there, alright, so yeah. Okay. Well, let's wait here a little bit until they pass. So right now everything is important in the game. It's not like before where it was a little casual. No, no, that is gone. Full hygiene for today. Well, that could work. No one? Now you actually lose a lot of happiness when you do this and they refuse you. So it's no longer as profitable as before to only do this, to only beg. A bottle of beer. Well, someone is quitting alcohol. And that person is not me. Hello, officer. So yeah, your happiness meters goes down so much so fast right now. Just because of... Okay, he caught me. Look at this. And another happiness drop. But I also got the perk tolerated. Shameless. Okay, let's go with the police may forgive you, because I'll commit some petty theft from time to time, just, you know, to get the edge of the problem with the food and the other items. Now, the trash cans will give me all the food I need, but sadly I need a lot of happiness, and that's kind of hard to get. Okay, we're resting here today, so this will be my base for the day. Can't carry any more scrap, well, that's bad. You also unlock some items if you play the game a few times, and then, you know, you just tell people how amazing they are. That was a lot of money. So right now we have a lot of characters to unlock. Also, you can steal from cars. This is how you get the radio. That's how you check the... How you check the payphone. Okay, enough tutorial. Now let's play the game normally, because if you have any questions or if you are interested in the game, yeah, you can ask me in the comments. I'll go to sleep early today because I want the food and the happiness. And another day is over, we might get a negative effect. Yeah, it's a negative one. And a little happiness, 4 happiness. And I also want to get a residency in this shelter because it's very, very close to the park. Hello, Bill. Let's give him some money. Also the stranger, because they'll sometimes help you out in events, and now the homeless are actually an important faction in the game. I know. That sounds a little weird, but trust me, it works. Hey, give me that. Also, I need to check all the shops because I need some other items that I would really, really use to increase my survival chances, because the game gets so much harder after about 1 hour of playing. You have to be so careful for the police not to catch you. Yeah, but scrap is still a very good way to make a lot of money. Okay, let's try some begging. Okay, no change. It's very, very dangerous to do it after a while, because police officers will be right behind you or in front of you. Angry boy. You're not angry, are you? Okay, let's do some more begging and then we'll search the trash can, because I'm a good dumpster diver. Not so good, apparently. And now, after a while, you have to wash your clothes, and to wash your clothes you have to spend £2 or £5 for a better clean that will make them degrade slower. So yeah, with all these options, the game is kind of, you know, in the best spot it has ever been. Yeah, there are still a few bugs here and there, but overall the game is very, very solid right now. And yeah, it's very hard. It's almost like a roguelike the more you play it. If you're playing the game for the first time, it will definitely be very hard. I kind of know my way around the game, so it's not such a huge problem, but oh, believe me, when I played for the first hour, it was very, very rough, because I haven't played in about 3 or 4 months. Okay, at this point I should go into the park. That's a lot of money and a little bit of happiness. But yeah, you basically want to roam around the streets and get all the scraps and all the items that provide a passive bonus, and then just go to the park. And then maybe get a solid job and start working. Okay, let me show you how you steal from parked cars. But you have to be alone, otherwise they will see you and maybe catch you. If the police catches you, well, that will be bad. No. Spare some change? Because I really need it? No, you'll just buy it. Oh, she gives me the money, okay. You have to do this in the middle of the morning, otherwise it will... okay. When you first wake up, especially if you have the watch, you can do it much, much easier and faster. But now, since it's kind of late... oh, a new perk. Conserver. That's a good one, because right now I'm walking very, very fast. I have another perk. I have the perk for walking fast. Now I have the perk for less hunger decay when walking a lot. Yeah. I just need this end today. This day to end. So the developers are doing wonders. Okay, this is a little bonus. That means I'll gain a perk faster. And it's also winter. Winter is bad. But I have a lot of items. Why? Why do the cops hate me so much? I don't know. Okay, that's a lot of food I've been getting from the trash cans, but again, I have a lot of perks for them. And it's very brutal in the beginning to earn all those perks. Also, I need to watch out for police officers. But it's nice not to worry about food. Okay, let's enter the park. I usually go to the picnic area, search, there's nothing there, and then the camp. No, I never want to steal, because it will decrease my fame with them. Thanks for the help the other night. Yeah, let's warm up over here. It's still a little buggy, but you saw it works. Trading, well, I want... Do I have a pair of socks? I don't have a pair of socks, okay. And then let's exit the park. Oh, you play fetch with your dog. That's a random event, I think. So that was happiness, warmth, and a little bit of money and some other nice things. Especially the socks. Now, let's go and see what people are up to. Let's give some money to them. Well, even if I have money, that doesn't mean I have a home. So the next thing I should do in the game right now is get a job. And then just, you know, work until I got... Yeah, the items are much more expensive than in the beginning. 20% more or something like that. I don't know, maybe I'll play more on camera so people can see how the end game is. But you definitely need to play it a few hours. It's not like in the beginning where you could win the game in 4 or... What am I saying? 40 minutes or something like that. Okay, I'll just go back to sleep and then I'll end the day. Yeah, you have to study in the library and you have to do a lot of side things. So you can get a job, because even if you have a lot of money, that won't help you for a long time. But no one wants to give me money. Okay, let's just warm up. I think I missed the chance to get my money from that guy. Oh well. Yeah, I should get back because I need to buy some food and then maybe I need to rest a little bit. Is there a police officer chasing me? Okay, so I basically shown most of the mechanics, but in the end I'll just show you how the... Just go to the main menu and show you what the new options are or the balance changes. Yeah, be careful you don't accidentally click on the back button. Okay, I basically searched the entire area. Now it's time to go back home and sleep a little bit because I want my residency so I can open a bank account, so I can get an apartment, so I can get, I don't know, so I can get a job and then an apartment, so I can win the game with this character. It's quite hard to win the game, as I will say a lot of times. Almost got it. Okay, finally. Almost in the last minute I got here. Okay, now let's see what other changes they did. We also have a lot more events. Less scraps on the streets and more trash cans are empty. And now I need to visit the laundromat to wash my clothes. See? With all these new perks and melodies and city events, it's going to be... £3, that's a lot of money. It's going to be a very, very hard gameplay. Especially because you have depression. I have depression, that is. The tablets, slower inflammation, inflation, not I'm inflammated. Waste disposal, welfare cuts, and police funding, oh. Yeah, as you can see, the game kind of scales up with your current skill points and stuff like that. So even money won't help you unless you have a lot of perks and a lot of items, as I said. Now, let's just go to the main menu a little bit, so I can show you some other stuff. Click to lose everything. So new items added, many new events and story, new park features added, and yeah, various armies can and but as I said, this is more like a balance patch, so more of the exploits were fixed. So now it's kind of hard to play the game. Especially if you don't know how to play it. It's almost like a roguelike. Sadly I can't show you the other characters because that would make me lose my current one. But yeah, I think you need to finish the game with a character, and then you need to do some other events to unlock the other ones. And the next update will feature the ability to choose between a woman and a man. Well, not the best updates, but hey. Okay, let's see if I can get a little money. Yeah, this perk has been hugely nerfed. Well, that's a lot of happiness I'm receiving. Hey, it's a lucky streak. Yeah, even that is not 100% anymore. Anyway, see you next time. Bye.